Hello!
Hello!
How are you doing today? Are you doing good? I don't know why I'm looking directly at the mic like it's a person.
Yeah, I don't know.
Trying to connect with this Blue Yeti microphone. Available at your local Best Buy.
Would you shut the fuck up?
So anyway, hi, welcome to BGN. I'm the bearded one, this is Bones.
Hi.
And today we're playing some motherfucking Doom!
New Doom.
We're playing New Doom, 2016 Doom, on the Xbox One. Because it's fucking rad as shit, yo.
It is.
It's fucking tight. Ooh, baby.
Wow.
That was the only thing I could think of. I'm like, wow, I'm not funny.
It's tight. Man.
So anyway, hi. We're playing New Doom, because this game is fucking awesome and metal as shit. And, yeah, we're gonna do it. Let's do it. But before we do it, I have a message from our sponsors. This episode is sponsored by Canada Dry, Canada's favorite ginger ale since 1904.
How do you know?
It says it on the bottle.
What the hell? Where does it say that?
I tricked you. That was my own corporate slogan.
It doesn't fucking say that
Yeah,
anywhere.
But it's made with real ginger.
You're a fucking nerd.
It has the cool, refreshing taste of real ginger.
You're such a dick.
Sponsored by Canada Dry.
I fucking hate you.
Okay, let's play fucking Doom. Before we start playing Doom, this episode's sponsored by Canada Dry.
You need to stop it. Okay.
I don't need to stop anything.
What do we even do now?
We're doing a campaign. We're gonna play some motherfucking Doom campaign. This is the file I beat, but we're gonna start a new file.
Okay.
Okay, let's go to our settings real quick. Campaign difficulty. Let's try ultra violence. It wasn't hard enough for
I'm
me.
Definitely not playing it then.
Well, you are in fact a bitch. Classic Doom weapon pose, yes. That is very much appreciated. Everything else is fine. I don't give a shit. Audio. Yeah, it should be fine. Video. Field of view. Motion her blur high. Yes, I agree with all these things. Let's start our campaign, Bones. Oh, I have to pick my...
Holy fuck.
Yeah, so there's five difficulty levels. We got I'm Too Young to Die, which is basically easy. If you prefer a more relaxed gaming experience. There's Hurt Me Plenty, which is normal. It's for people who want to play the game without any adjustments. And then there's Ultra Violence, which is for players who want a challenge. It will test your awareness and reflexes.
Shit.
And then there's Super Hard, which is Nightmare for the expert player. One mistake can be the difference between living and a gruesome death. There are no tutorials. That's clearly for people who have already beaten the game and want to go back to it and play a harder version.
It's not unlocked, though.
It is not unlocked because I started a new file. It would be unlocked on my file.
Oh.
And then there's Ultra Nightmare, which I've heard is, you... Okay, so if you die, your campaign is over.
Oh, like the game's over?
Yeah. If you die, your campaign is over, and a death marker will be left behind as a reminder of how far you progressed. You can save your campaign upon completing a mission, and dying or failing in a rune trial will not affect your progress.
Shit.
So basically, it's one death or you restart the entire game. Unless you get to the end of a mission, and then you can save your progress and continue from there.
Well, shit.
So yeah, fuck that. I'm gonna do ultra violence, though. Because I've already beaten this game. I beat it, like, last week. And, this game's rad.
This game, rad as shit, yo.
This game is tight as balls. You know the stress balls that you squeeze and they're real tight? New Doom is tight as balls.
I don't want it.
I don't want it. Have you, speaking of balls, have you seen, like, those, like the nutsack that hangs off, like, the back of your bike seat? It's like a little LED light so people can see. You in the street.
Have you seen the ball sacks that hang off of your tailgate on your car? Also the ball sack that you can have hanging under your desk now that you can fondle while you're at work if you're too stressed.
Have you seen the ball sack that I'm currently wearing?
Wow. Okay.
I am in fact a male.
Now we have gone too far.
When have we ever not gone far enough? Did that tickle your ovaries?
A little bit.
Okay, so this game's rad because it's like, yeah, fuck, whatever. Let's just get right into it.
Yeah, there's no, like, dramatic cutscenes.
No, it's just Doom Guy wakes up and he smashes
there's
a demon's
no
face in.
Overarching, dramatic, like, fucking emotionally involved storyline.
No,
there's
it's just...
You wake up and fucking start smashing fucking zombie demon faces.
It is the year, whatever the fuck year it is, on the planet Mars where humans are fucking stupid. Your mission, kill hell. That's about
it. Kill hell.
Kill hell. That... Okay, let's be real here, though. That's an accurate description of Doom.
What, kill hell?
Kill hell. Because what else are you supposed to do in fucking Doom? You're a Doom guy, and he's cooler than any other character because he's like, I literally don't give a shit about anything but killing.
I love how this tells me absolutely nothing.
That all actually made perfect sense to me. Because I played the game. That actually foreshadows...
Is it like flashbacks or foreshadowing?
It foreshadows a lot of what's to come, actually.
Okay. Is this like a complete reboot?
Yes.
Does this retell what happened in the first game?
Pretty much.
Okay.
Basically, yeah. Basically, all our shit's fucked and we gotta go fix it. Because demons.
Demons.
Do you know why there are demons, Bones?
Because some guy opened the demon portal and was like, demons.
Yep. No, the whole plot is... I put that in air quotes because, you know, plot.
Air quotes?
But the whole plot of Doom is that this motherfucker leads an expedition into hell in order to gain the hell energy to fix an energy crisis on Earth.
Oh.
So they open a portal to hell to steal its energy so that they can fix their own energy problems. Without even realizing that, you know, opening a portal to hell is probably the worst idea you could possibly have.
I mean, that's pretty cool, I guess.
Also, I've killed like 7 things in 5 seconds. Did you see all that in rapid succession?
Yep.
And here, you're picking up, goddammit. The grab button is the right stick.
Oh.
So, like, if you miss it, you just, like, punch people in the face.
Oh, cool.
So, yeah, now we got the best weapon, the shotgun. And we're gonna use it to kill this motherfucker.
I think shotguns...
Who's like...
I think shotguns are basically the best weapon in any game.
Especially Doom, because they, like, do the most damage. Yeah, rip that fucking heart out. Kill
you're already low health.
Yeah, because I ran right into a pile of demons. But when I do the glory kills, I get health back. True. I could also just shoot them in the face, and oh, I'm dead already.
Oh. Well then.
Maybe picking ultraviolence was a mistake. I didn't realize I would go down that easily.
It's fucking hard.
So is like Ultra Nightmare like a one-hit kill kind of thing?
Yeah. I'm assuming.
It just said if you die. It didn't say like you die in one hit.
I'm assuming that
I'm just
it's
assuming
like
that's what it's like
very
though.
Very close to one hit kill.
All right, let's watch that cutscene again, shall we? That's what he's like, man. He just shows up and he's like, meh.
Yes, run into the demon horde.
Well, I have to rip this fucking heart out and so it stops the portal to the demon realm. So it stops the portal to the demon realm so they won't come in anymore, man.
Murder them.
Yeah, look at how good I'm murdering them. I blew myself up. I actually did blow myself up, though.
Oh my god.
Because did you notice there was an explosive barrel behind that guy that I shot?
No.
Well, that's what happened.
Oh.
I shot the barrel and it went boom boom and I was too close to the boom boom.
I was too close to the boom boom.
I was too close to the boom boom and so I went boom boom. I'm gonna do that every time we see that. Which will probably be 7 more times.
Probably.
In this episode.
Yeah, because you're gonna die at least 3 more.
rip the fucking heart out. Or punch that guy, I don't care. See, I have to rip this out because they'll just keep coming. It's like a demon generator. And it's actually made out of
it's like a demon generator.
It's actually made out of Satan's butthole.
Yeah, that's what I figured.
Okay, where are you fuckers? I shot that guy in the face. Oh god, it's so metal. Also, the soundtrack's pretty cool, but you won't hear it over me screaming about killing demons.
I can't hear it because you're screaming.
I'm like, oh, kill them
all!
Yeah,
I literally can't hear anything but you screaming.
I just go in there, I'm like, yeah! Fucking shoot him! Oh, tear his fucking nuts off!
You need to calm down.
I'm going to calm down now. Yep. Dude, you want to see the Russian leg sweep? Hop!
Is that actually called the Russian leg sweep?
Yes, it is, actually.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
I mean, if we're talking, like, the wrestling move, it is not at all the same thing, but that's what they call it in the game. It's the Russian leg sweep.
That's kind of cool.
Fuck you, buddy. Are there more of you? Oh, no. Okay. They're all gone. I win. I win the day. Okay, now, Bones, we're going to go venture off. Into Mars.
Okay.
We're on Mars, by the way.
Oh, okay. So it's not that far-fetched.
No. Oh, yeah, and this is the villain, I guess?
Don't spoil!
We literally find that out in, like, 5 seconds.
You know what? Don't fucking spoil shit. Responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but I thought this guy was the evil guy, the Dr. Samuel Wendover.
He's the good guy. He was the guy who made an honest mistake, I guess. And he's telling him, like, you must understand, we were trying to benefit mankind. Doomguy's like, fuck you, I don't give a shit. He's like, you must understand, this entire expedition was to better the extent of the human race.
Doomguy's just like, I'm here to fuck bitches and kill demons, and not in that order.
Yeah, actually. Because he never fucks bitches. Alright, so here we are on Mars.
Oh, it's very red.
It's very red. Just like Mars.
Can he eat you?
Okay. Yep. Alright, so now we gotta go venture off and stop the demon scourge.
This looks strangely similar to, Hell.
Yeah, right?
I know, right? It's like they just reused, Mars for Hell. It looks very red.
It is very red. It's normally not this red, but, you know, saturation on capture and whatnot.
Yeah, it is very red.
It's extremely red. I actually can't see, like, half of these guys. I broke that guy's neck, though.
Yeah.
Did you see me, like, snap that dude in half?
I did.
What the fuck just happened there?
I'm really proud
of you. Well, all I know is I curb stomped that guy.
And took his bitch.
I don't think he had a bitch. I don't think the demons have whores, do they?
If they did, you would have, taken them.
I would have fucked his bitch right in front of him. Fuck that guy.
Fuck that guy.
Fuck that guy.
Fuck you guy.
Fuck Doom guy?
Maybe.
You try to fuck Doom guy fucks you right back. Take this, you scallywaggle.
Scallywaggle?
Scallywaggle. All I know is I'm full health. Take that, bitch. Take some of this shit. Oh, he's just straight up dead.
Is there anything you're supposed to be doing?
Kill them all!
Okay, but that's not a specific goal.
Actually,
it is. Are you supposed to be opening something?
I don't know, man.
Oh.
Don't ask me. I don't fucking know.
You played this game.
You think there's a fucking story to this game? It's literally...
No, I meant, like, an actual objective.
I don't know. I'm going somewhere. I don't know what to do, though. All I know is that for now, my mission is kill all these guys. You know, fuck that guy. He's a bitch.
Yeah, he is a bitch.
Are there more of them? Nope, there are not. I killed all of them. I have to go this way.
I murdered your butthole.
Yep. I murdered everyone.
I mean, what?
Can we really classify them as people?
You can say things about people's buttholes found that a secret. Aren't necessarily true.
Look at his secret. He's a little plush doom guy. He's cute. You missed the plush doom guy.
No, I saw it.
Did you?
Mm-hmm.
Did you?
It was, you know, green and stuff. I saw it. Jesus, don't fucking start with me.
I need a blue key card. Someone.
Oh, fucking. They still use key cards in this one?
Yeah. He's around. The guy with the card is around here somewhere. I think he's over here.
Should be down
in this area. There he is. I just rip the card right off his dead corpse and take it. See you later, asshole. Thanks for the card. Bitch.
How do you know he's an asshole? He's dead.
He's dead. I don't give a shit. Do you Oh, I got a grenade, too. That's cool. Do you really think the Doom guy gives a shit about anything?
No.
Like, check this shit out.
Did you just waste your grenade?
No, the thing about grenades is it's technically equipment in this game.
Oh.
So it can recharge.
Oh, that's kind of cool.
So I just wait a little bit, and I'll be able to use my grenade again. And no one will be ever the wiser.
Did you even know that guy was there when you shot him?
Nope. I just shot him. Okay, where we got demons? Demon. Ah! Oh my god. Stop it.
Aww.
Oh, I'm gonna get fucked.
Yep.
Is that an imp?
Maybe.
Nah, it's not. Here, I'm just gonna download this map. Okay. We're all good here. Did I get enough? I got no weapon points, and I have no suit tokens, but it told me something about suit tokens. Probably that I can rip them off of soldiers' dead bodies.
That is just terrible.
Well, I mean, they're not going to use it.
How are they going to use it? They're dead.
Yeah, they are. How the fuck are they going to use it? Oh, here we go. See, I literally ripped this chip right out of his chest. And I use that to upgrade my own suit.
Oh my god.
Area scanning technology. I'm going to upgrade this. The auto map reveals exploration items in a wider radius. Because this game is riddled with secrets. There are secrets everywhere. And yes, I did just shoot that guy. This never gets old. Like, literally, you just shoot a guy, and then he glows orange, and then you're like, ugh! And then you kill him.
I'm so proud of you.
Thank you. Is there something over there? No, that's just geography. I was like, oh, man.
I'm not proud of you anymore.
I was like, oh, man, is that a secret? I'm like, no, that's just how the map is set. That's where I came from. I need to go this way.
This is where I am now.
This is where I am now in life. If you didn't make that joke, I would have.
This is just where I exist now.
Do you think I should use the pistol? The pistol is the worst weapon. Get over here, you demon scum. Yeah, he's dead. He's dead, Jim. Straight up dead. There's more of them. I can hear them.
They are... They make, like, hissing noises.
Yeah, because they're demons.
They're just, like, evil. Oh
my god. Yeah, fuck that guy, right?
You know what it reminds me of? Cats.
I'm sorry, what?
They make hissing noises, and you're just like, wow, you're evil. Because you hiss. Excuse me.
Do you have any more amazing color commentary like that?
Snakes are also evil because they go similar to demons in Doom.
I wouldn't necessarily say similar.
Similar. You just said similar. I tricked you into saying similar.
Oh, god damn it. I'm actually gonna fight you.
So
Yeah? Yeah?
I don't know.
What's on your mind, Bones?
Nothing.
Oh. Do you even have one?
No.
Oh. Here I am.
What are you supposed to be doing?
I need to go this way, apparently. There we go. Like, this is where I need to go.
Were you even following your marker?
Oh!
Oh!
Hmm. Yeah, so you find these field drones, right? These little robot dudes carrying packs, and then they give you weapon upgrades.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Like weapon modifications.
Yeah, but you need something, don't you?
No, I can just take it from.
Oh.
It doesn't cost me anything.
Oh, I thought weapon upgrades cost you something.
No, I just take it from them. I'm like, fucking let go of it.
That's so rude.
Now I have a charge shot.
Well, he didn't do anything to you.
Yeah, well, he's an asshole. He wouldn't give me my upgrade.
Yeah, he would have if you asked nicely. But did you try asking nicely?
I'm Doom Guy.
No, because I can't
ask nicely.
I have a reputation as being an asshole in video games.
I broke that guy's leg.
Yep, you did.
Yeah!
Jesus.
Yeah, fuck that guy. Oh, Jesus.
Was that your weapon upgrade that you rudely stole from a little harmless
robot?
Yeah, you
want to see it? Bam.
Is that a shotgun upgrade?
Yeah, it's like a charge shot.
Shit.
Like, I can shoot 3 shells at the same time.
I can shoot my dick off.
I busted that dude.
Yep, you did. You need his health man, that he dropped.
Yes, I do.
Because
thank you.
You're dead.
I am not dead, thank you.
Not yet.
Ooh, there's something over there.
You know what's over there? The last of my dignity. No comment?
No, not really. I think there's a secret over there.
Yeah, you know what's...
I'm gonna go find it.
The remnants of my dignity. Don't punch that robot again or I will punch
Here
you.
We go. I found it.
What's a secret?
Secret.
What is it?
It was the text log or something.
Oh, wow. So secret.
Oh my god, shut up. But you know what I heard? Apparently,
a lot of things, because you have ears.
No, you know what? I don't even know if I'm going to share with you what I was going to say anymore.
Don't fucking tell me!
Okay, so I think I told you this already.
Oh.
Oh god! I didn't even see that guy! He was so red! But anyway, So, I think, here's a secret. I wasn't even looking for that. I just saw that and I was like, oh, I'm gonna go in there. And there was a little, Doom figure
waiting
for
me. Okay, would you actually tell me what the
okay,
fuck
so
you're
I
trying
think,
to tell me?
I think I already told you this before, but, oh, I need to go to the arsenal apparently because I have a weapon upgrade point. Yeah, sure, whatever, I'll use it. So I think I told you this already, but there are secrets in this game, a lot like there were in Wolfenstein: The New Order, where there are secret rooms that are modeled after like rooms from the original Doom.
Yes.
Like in the style of the old Doom with
yes.
like the 8-bit graphics
yeah,
and everything.
You told me that.
Ah. A lot like the beds in Wolfenstein: The New Order, which let you play like Wolfenstein 3D levels.
Yeah, you told me that.
Yeah, it was cool. Okay. I never found a single one. In my original playthrough.
Okay.
So I might find some in this playthrough. You never know.
Okay.
Maybe after I kill that guy, the portal to hell will just open up and I'll be like, well, time to go kill Satan.
Well, technically the portal to hell was already open because all these demons got through.
You know what? Oh my god, what happened?
You're in pieces.
I exploded.
Oh, jeez.
Jeez-um!
You know what I'm gonna look up?
What?
Secret rooms in Doom.
Will you stop? Please don't. What's the point of having a secret if I know exactly where it is? It's not a secret anymore, then, is it?
You know what?
Bones, can you give me a textbook
there's
definition of secret?
There's a lot of boobs in this website.
The what fucking website are you on,
I don't
then?
Know, but there's a lot of boobs.
A lot of boobs on this website.
Are you still on the first mission?
Yes.
Oh, God.
The missions in this game are long. They're like half an hour each. And there's 13 of them, if I remember correctly. So you gonna tell me all those secrets that you're blatantly looking up?
Yeah.
If you actually find one worth sharing?
Well, yeah, I can tell you where to get all the classic rooms.
Okay, is there one on this level?
Yes.
Okay, where is it then?
Tell
me, Bones!
No. This is a video! I don't want a video.
Maybe I do want
it. I'm gonna watch video.
Don't play the sound.
I'm not gonna play the sound.
Good! You know what you're doing,
be
I guess.
Be fucking quiet. Actually, be very fucking loud.
Well, you know what? You know, the other day I just went to the fucking supermarket. I bought myself some ice cream. You know, it was pretty good ice cream. You know, it was chocolate mint is my favorite ice cream. You know, mint chocolate chip is fucking delicious. It tastes like chocolate and mint at the same time. Who would have thunk it, right? So, you know, when I went to the store to get some ice cream, I also got some soda pop so I could make a fucking ice cream float. I put that chocolate mint inside of some Pepsi. It tasted fucking delicious. Was that loud enough for you?
Okay.
Was that loud enough for you?
No.
Have you found out where the secret room is yet?
Yes.
Where is it?
Well, it's back the way you came.
Of course it is. Does he show it on the map anywhere? Because if you can point, if he does, you can point it out to me on the map.
No, okay, you know how, like, you were going over here and you
jumped? Oh, fuck! Oh, Jesus!
Oh, Jesus. You jumped over that thing.
Uh-huh. That, like the highway?
Yeah, and you jumped over that part.
Mm-hmm.
Well, it was like on, if you had fallen down instead of jumping over that. And then there's a lever.
Oh, of course.
Because there's a secret door.
So I need to go back that way.
Yeah.
I can't see a goddamn thing. I need to go kill somebody
to get
my health back.
That's because you get red when your health is low,
yeah, I'm
right?
Dead.
Oh, you died. Oh.
Yeah, I died because I had one health.
Oh, you had one health? Oh, that's funny.
I had a singular health to get through life.
Jesus, don't sniff me.
How would you feel if someone in the... Okay, here I am.
Okay, so
I'm gonna turn back then.
Yeah.
So field drone, right?
Okay, so right.
So here I am, on this road.
Which you jumped over, right? Okay, so if you go down there, see that door?
Yeah,
this
door.
There. Okay, so go back and around this thingy. There's a way to get in. Turn around. Oh, wait, where'd it go? Let me see.
No, stop it. Just point me where to go. Ah, you fuck.
Let me see. Ooh, this is doomy.
Oh, okay. And then you pull that lever and that door opens?
It should open that door, yes.
Well then, oh my god, it did.
It did. See? And we're in
classic Doom. This is cool as fuck. This is from Doom 2, apparently. This is rad as fuck.
This is pretty cool.
It's like a secret Doom room. Yeah, I did not find a single one of these during my original playthrough.
Well, I can't...
Because apparently they need, like, secret levers and shit like that.
Well, yeah, they have switches. So, like... But you know what? That switch, you would have missed it, right?
Ooh, shit. Look, it's an original Doom switch, too. I'm sorry, what?
What'd you do? What'd you do? Did you open more things?
Did I do anything?
Yeah, I think you opened that door.
No, that's the door I came in.
No, it's not. Oh, yeah, it is. I don't know, maybe that unlocked
what
something.
What the fuck did that do?
Maybe that unlocked something else.
I'll fight you.
I don't know, man. Maybe that unlocks something else later on.
Alright then, I guess I can't do anything else here.
That was pretty cool though.
Now what did my fucking inventory say about environments? I don't know, man.
I have no idea. I don't know, man. Classic maps.
Classic maps, okay. This is a piece of classic Doom map hidden in every mission. Finding it will unlock the ability to play it by using the classic maps menu. The classic maps menu can be viewed by selecting your campaign save slot. Okay.
Oh, so you unlock it to play the whole level later?
Possibly. I don't fucking know.
I don't know, man.
I don't know, man.
That's pretty cool, though.
Let's just continue with the actual game now,
yeah,
shall we?
Yeah, let's do it.
Fuck you, field drone. Piece of garbage. I'll kill him. I'll kill all of them.
Okay, we're murdering everybody.
Actually,
what?
Let me see. Oh, I can change the difficulty on the fly.
Oh, Jesus.
Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna turn it down, just so you know. We're not sitting here for 7 hours.
Well, I mean, we will be anyway.
Actually, we'll be sitting here for more than 7 hours. This game is actually pretty lengthy.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh.
I told you, each mission or level is like half an hour, and then there's 13 of them, I believe.
Oh.
So the game's actually pretty long for what it is, which I don't mind.
Actually,
I mean,
that ends up being like about 7 hours.
Not really.
Yeah.
No. It's actually, I might be...
Half an hour?
Half
at
an hour.
13...
Half an hour minimum. It could take you way longer, depending. Because some missions I've it took me like an hour.
Okay, but I'm just saying, if it's like half an hour on average, that's like literally
give
like
it to me. Give it to me. He's gonna
hours.
Die. He's gonna die by my. Oh, he just died.
Yeah, he just died.
Yeah, whatever. I'm out of here.
That guy is shooting.
This guy
at
can
you.
Fuck right off.
Jesus.
Something's happening.
Jesus.
Something's happening.
It's so red.
So much. Hawaiian Punch. What if Hawaiian Punch was just the atmosphere? What the fuck just happened there? Something exploded. These demons are assholes.
And what was your first clue?
These demons don't know how to be proper house guests.
These hoes ain't loyal. What?
What? What were you saying?
What?
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 Did you just call, like, the servants of Satan hoes?
Yeah, maybe.
Did you see that guy run at me? He was like,
yeah.
I'm gonna get you!
And then he died.
He did die. He died by my hand.
That was perfectly timed, too.
I try.
Okay, you need a red key card.
No, I don't.
You don't need to get in that door that's, like... Oh, never mind.
It was on lockdown.
Oh.
I don't think there are actually red key cards in this game.
How do you know?
Because I've never found a red key card.
How do you know?
I played the fucking game!
How do you know?
I'll end you.
Could have been a figment of your imagination.
Don't think I won't end you.
I'll end my own life. Welcome to the UAC. Now 221
accident. I don't like you. Exit facility. Okay. So that's the end of the level. We found all the secrets. You didn't high five me!
Don't touch me!
You son of a bitch. I'll fight you.
Don't touch
me! I'll fight your family.
Don't touch me. Ow! You touched me.
Alright, on the next episode, we'll continue into the next campaign mission and find more secrets, maybe? Look up the Doom maps.